It's closing on you.
Can you find a way around them?
The only way out is through them.
What do you mean?
Bring in the drone lower.
Raider will pick it up.
That's the least of our problems. AGMS is online.
Negative. Repeat negative. I'll trace it back to the U.S. Grim.
What's the time on the UAV?
Grim, I hope you know what you're doing.
Oh, crap.
Vehicle is down. Enemy vehicle is out. Hostiles eliminated. Another SUV down. Enemy vehicle is out.
Shit, we're getting noticed. I mean, I'm not so great with Farsi, but Iranian military bands are lighting up.
Won't be long till their air defenses are deployed.
Ghost and assault. Sweet.
I know that an unauthorized drone strike was...
There was no drone strike. There was a very unfortunate drone malfunction.
Of course.
There is a reason you're on that plane. I need you to be my eyes and ears on this mission.
I am, Madam President.
Not if I can't trust you.
Come on. You couldn't have been expecting a thank you.
You would have done the same thing in my position.
Gambled with a war to save your life?
I did what I did for the sake of the mission.
I guess the President's not the only one with a good cover story.
The data we found clears Iran of any involvement with the Blacklist.
That's not my point.
I know your point. You think I made a bad call, just like Briggs did in London, right? The decisions we're forced to make are not always black and white, Sam.
It just can't be personal.
Really? Then lead by example. We both know damn well you'd risk everything if Vic's life had been on the line.
Vic has nothing to do with this.
He's the only reason you're on this plane. The only thing you value more than the job? The team.
Grim. Thank you.
You want to thank me? Talk to Briggs. We need him if we're going to pull through this one.
Hey, guys. That tracker on the chemical weapon? It's almost on U.S. soil.
Oh, great.
Heard a gas leak caused a huge explosion in downtown Tehran.
Apparently we were never there. The truth isn't going to make anyone look good.
Don't know if they're going to let this slide.
If we didn't stop the war, we at least delayed it.
Bought us enough time to figure out who's behind the blacklist. Good work, Grim.
I've got a few simulations to run. I'll check in with you later.